but there were certain problems that were going on since about 1.5 months or so at home, and we were going to and different doctors, and then, you know, like consulting other doctors also. But I never felt relieved of the pain and all I used to suffer at home.
She had a problem which was not diagnosed, you know, it seemed to be a liver, kidney and a heart problem all combined.
So then my brother-in-law, he asked me to be admitted to the Apollo Medics here.
She was in quite a critical condition when he brought her, no appetite. So we came here for comprehensive and super specialist treatment.
And then with all the medications and all that they gave me, all the parameters started showing a decline which had gone up so heavily, which was leading to my discomfort.
They found that the heart wasn't pumping adequately, so they gave the supporting medicines to her.
Because I'm really grateful to Dr. Ooja and his team of doctors. Everybody was very helpful and very caring. Whenever they came, you know, they always motivated me and they showed me that there were signs of improvement, and that was a big relief for me.
The rooms, the washrooms are so perfectly maintained. I would say, you know, it was more like we were living in a hotel, and the entire, you know, we felt like it was the hospitality also. I mean, something which is unimaginable in Indian hospitals.
I'm feeling stronger and I'm feeling healthier.
I feel this is the best number one hospital in Lucknow. I've already started recommending it to all my friends and contacts and relatives.